but you should know that I've got you on my.
Yo, what's up, people? Right now, you are locked into Fenix TV. I'm currently in Acton, just recording with the ladies in studio. So can you check it out, innit? Well, I'll give you a little walk around to show you what's really good and the legends that have actually recorded in this studio as well. People like Sting got their platinum and gold discs off. You get me? It's all big, moving big right now in these big boy studios. Still.
Okay, Fenix TV, we are in the lift at recording studios right now where Sting has been recording all the big boys, the legends, and now we're going to be going down to show you some more in the studio.
In the studio that we're currently in.
Things like...
Yo, what is going down here?
Uh-oh. We think we're stuck in it. No, we're moving now.
See, here's Sting's little display here.
Australia.
Get me, recorded here, and that's where we're at right
okay,
now.
Okay, so follow. Got some more famous discs on the wall. And
let's go straight down here.
Let's go through.
This is what I'm talking about. This is where you can see all the people's platinum discs. This is where it all goes down.
We've got the police.
The police, you know.
Phil Collins, legends.
Some legends, legends. Tell them, Jade.
We've got Elton John. Elton John.
Sting.
Oh.
Flying
on. Fe-nix.
You wish. No, that will soon be. Don't ever get it twisted, you get me? Anywho.
Recording studio right now, putting down a track, and we like it to
perform.
We like it to.
Well, let's now go into the booth and see what's cracking.
Go back into the lift now. 9 p.m. people, we're still in studio working.
And when did you reach here?
Reach here this morning at 11.
Don't lie, we didn't reach here at 11, we reached here at 5:30, you get me?
5:30, yeah.
But it does happen, like we do, you know, go to studios, reach there about 10 o'clock and don't end up leaving until like 10 p.m. So
can I just say we're stuck again?
It does happen, you get me, having that
studio A.
Putting that hard work in.
You know, it's just a must.
It's a must, but yeah, we have to do it if we want to. Get to where we need to be.
Right, so follow. I'm going to take you in to see the songwriter that we've been working with.
Okay, who's did which track?
She done If I Was a Rich Girl.
Smells good. I like the smell.
We're in the studio right now.
Okay.
We're working on this track.
Hi.
Everyone say hi. Hi. And our lovely songwriter.
Hey.
And that's with our rich girl.
Okay. And Tanya and Aishan there, trying to act like they don't know the camera. Joking.
Hi.
And there you have it.